Thank you. waiting all day to say this. How the fuck you do it? Oh, Bill, you do it. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, you know I'm old. I don't think Stone Sour has ever played Mobile, Alabama before. Is that right? Is that right? We're about to remedy that shit right here, right now. Here we have Stone Sour here in Mobile. I sincerely hope you've had a lot of fucking fun with our friends, but goddamn, you're mine now. Question only, are you ready to help me tear this motherfucker down? I don't know if you've been paying attention to our tour. But this tour, we are so happy to have back our good brother. Give it up for Mr. Josh Lanheiser. A lot of you scream and think those dimples get, so fucking make some guy with that shit. You just get that thing up. And of course, when we get weird, we only have one fucking place to look. And it's this crazy motherfucker. I just want to make another fucking noise for Mr. Johnny fucking Cheryl on the bass. So tasty. Oh, good. Make some fucking noise for this one. Sing along. How does it sound so far? Does it sound all right up there, boy? I tell you what, it still astounds me that we haven't been here. Because you might have been a kick-ass rock and roll fucker. I'm here to tell you, this may be our first time, it ain't gonna be the last time. We have been a band for 16 years. Well, please, make some noise, man. We're on all the way back to the very first Stone Sour album. How many people here have the very first Stone Sour album? We're going to give you something a little unique on this one. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm kind of beat up. My legs fucked up. My throat's fucked up. I'm suffering from old. But goddamn it, you're getting every fucking drop of what I got. Do you fucking feel me? You ready to get on out there, motherfuckers? And let's fucking do this. This time it's called Cold. Yeah. Thank you. with you song. This one's still a little wiggly but fluffy. This next song, for a lot of people, was the first taste of Stone Sour. I'd like to play it for you right now. How would you like to help me sing out there? Would you like to help me sing? This song is called Father.
I give up trying one more time, two times, time. Yeah.
It can have a heart, it can have attitude, it can have aggression, but goddamn it, it's also about having a good fucking time. You come to a rock show, you better be able to fucking dance, you better be able to sing, you better be able to let go of all that shit you've been holding on to for a week, a month, a year. For all that shit, let it go and say, goddamn it! Realize that there's tons of kids up front. Earmuffs. Remember, just, hey, don't repeat anything that Uncle Tori said. Alright? Now, with that in mind, how would you all like to help me dance? How would y'all like to help me sing? How would y'all like to help me have a good fucking time out there? Let's see what the fuck you got. This sun is gone. Rose red, violet blue. This sun is gone, and so am I. Yeah!
I'm Yeah. Then one more time, make some fucking noise for Mr. Johnny Chow on the bass.
Oh, is an unseen member of the human family.
Thank you.
goddamn good.